Something's here.
Fly away! Yeah!
Whoa, a treasure chest!
Treasure chest!
Treasure chest.
Fly!
Hunter's descent. Hunter's descent. Treasure chest. Something's here. Hunter's descent. Hunter's descent. Descent.
Whoa, a treasure chest!
Descent! Hunter's Descent! Yes! Something's here. Hunter's Descent! Hunter's Descent!
It's sealed shut.
There must be something we can do to open it.
Yeah, how about I just smash everything in sight?
No, Yuffa. We might end up breaking something in... Yeah.
Shadow die!
Down we go! I think there's something here.
Now!
It is another enormous room.
Look, Adol. There's another mural.
It's a lot creepier looking than the other ones.
Primordial? Or just an oversized centipede?
It doesn't look like it predates the Hundred Years' War.
You're right. Unlike those other murals back there, this one's a hell of a lot more realistic. It looks like it'll come to life at any moment.
Careful.
What was that? What's causing it?
This day keeps getting better and better.
Shadow Drive!
What is it doing?
Is that poison?
It's rising. Keep moving up the stairs.
Oh, it's so gross! Oh, I want to go home!
Yeah!
Let's just squash it and get this over with already.
But I'm having a ball.
It is growing noticeably weaker. We must double our offensive.
Side of it.
Yummy!
Yeah!
Someone doesn't get out often.
I'm not familiar with the equipment in here. This must be a laboratory where advanced experiments are conducted.
What kind of experiments could they be doing in here?
I don't like this one bit. Something on your mind, Anemona?
Pardon me. I was merely distracted.
Distracted? Are you feeling unwell?
I am a doll, so I do not suffer such ailments.
Who are you people? How did you get in here? I should report the lot of you.
Yeah? I'd like to see you try, old man.
Wait, Hawk! He doesn't look like he works for the prison.
I detect no other presence in the vicinity. He is alone.
How? Dad? Dad, is that you?
What?
Jules? It can't be. You're Jules, aren't you?
Jules!
My son!
It really is you, Dad.
Jules, your legs. Your condition has gotten worse, hasn't it?
He really is Jules's father.
I'm so glad you found him.
But wasn't his father being held as a prisoner?
She's right. What are you doing in a lab? Do you have any idea how worried Mom is about you? Dad?
You all must be the Monstrons. Allow me to introduce myself. I am Smirnov Noah. I was once a doctor in Balduk.
I know you. You're famous, Doc. What's a guy like you doing in a dump like this?
As I'm sure you've all speculated, I'm helping someone conduct experiments.
Helping who?
And what kind of experiments?
This is just a gut feeling, but what comes to mind when you think experiments? You know, all those preposterous things we've seen around here?
So, you were the ones who broke into the restricted sector.
Dad!
I bet that giant centipede was your doing too, huh?
I can't believe it.
Why would you create these monsters?
Whatever it is, it's apparently more important than his precious son's disease.
Dad? Are you working for the Hieroglyph Knights?
The Hieroglyph Knights?
That would be the logical conclusion.
What you've all seen was only a glimpse of the complete truth. But a word of caution. If you choose to delve further into the truth of this prison, you will be faced with a difficult choice.
That must be what Aprilis was referring to.
Chatelard was yammering on about something similar.
Crimson King, you are an honest and sincere man. But I've already divulged more than I should have, and I cannot return home until my work here is finished.
You never think of anyone but yourself. I used to be grateful to you. You took me in. Made me feel like I was your real son.
Real son?
But you abandoned Mom. You forced her to take care of me all by herself. If you despised me so much, then you should have just said so!
Jules.
For some reason, Mom still won't give up on you. Everyone looks at her like the wife whose husband left her with a broken kid. Despite all that, she still waits for you to come home. Every day! You can't even begin to imagine how much she's gone through because of you! Do either of us actually mean anything to you at all? I won't be your burden for much longer anyway. But before that, I'm going to bring you back to Mom, even if I have to drag you the whole way!
Jules, calm down!
It all makes sense now. His final nail in the coffin. Writing about his mom and dad.
Jules. I'm sorry. I truly wish I could, but I cannot leave this prison. I cannot let this all go to waste.
Is this?
I'm glad I could see you, my son.
What? Dad?
Inmate 217. You really are Adol Kristen. Slowly but surely, you draw nearer toward the center of the web. Each step you take will be more dangerous than the last. I hate to ask this of you, but please, take care of Jules. Take care of my son.
Wait!
He's gone! What? What happened to him?
It appears he has escaped our grasp.
Things just keep getting weirder and weirder.
I...
Jules.
We were able to retrieve some valuable information. We are now aware that there are experiments involving monsters and primordials. And that it is all somehow related to our curses.
Yes. And that Jules' father is working for someone.
But who could it be?
That I do not know.
Whoever it is, they've got to be the one behind all of this.
Maybe it's the man Aprilis was talking about. The mutual acquaintance between her and Chatelard.
That may be the most probable answer.
It's the best lead we've got right now.
I'd wager that oh-so-virtuous Master Chatelard is laying a scheme as we speak.
Adol, let's return to the Dandelion. It's been a long day. I think everyone could use some rest.
Yuff is right. Maybe we'll be able to think clearer afterwards.
Then I would advise against lingering here for much longer. Let us depart at once.
Hey, what do you think about what we just heard?
That the Hieroglyph Knights are running the prison now, instead of the Roman garrison? Well, they said it was only temporary until Warden Belger recovered from his illness, but it is strange that it came from the Knights, and not Warden Belger himself.
You do have a point. There's an underground sector the guards aren't allowed in, right? I heard a rumor that they're conducting some odd experiments down there.
Experiments? What kind of experiments?
I don't know.
No use dwelling on it then. It's just a rumor. But I don't know how else to explain all the weird things that have been happening lately. It doesn't matter. We're here to do a job that I don't feel like losing anytime soon.
I don't either.
Then we're on the same page. Let's go.
Thank you. Let's take a break. A treasure chest!
Thank you.
Why the long face, Rusty? It's gonna get stuck like that if the donut's stuck.
Treasure chest! Take it! Treasure chest! To heal.
Going, Marius. Quite a pickle you've gotten yourself in this time.
Let's go!
Adol?
An opening! I'm not done yet!
Close. Hardly. If you hadn't arrived when you did, that would have been bad food.
I've definitely had better moments. I ran out here trying to escape, and before I knew it, I was hanging on for dear life. I wanted to talk to you about the time we snuck into the restricted sector. We know the Hieroglyph Knights have a bone to pick with the Roman Empire, but it's not just that. My gut tells me that Chatelard's hiding something up his sleeve. To that end, I have something I need to do. If I don't, then I'll never be more than just a tool.
Maybe...
I'm starting to remember why I'm here, at least. My purpose is to ensure the well-being of my country. My greedy, pompous country, fraught with hypocrisy.
You mean...
No. I told you before. As you might be aware, the Roman Empire is not exactly well-liked in Aresia. Chalk it up to the wars, the invasions, conquests to expand our territory. Hell, even the ocean couldn't shield Africa from the consuming flames of Rom. And now, Glia has been added onto its long list of annexed nations. Chatelard's out for revenge. I believe he intends to use me against my own country. In any event, I don't expect you to follow me into the wolf's den. I thought you might say that, but... what the hell. We've watched each other's backs for this long. Okay, it's a deal. Getting out of here together. You and I are going to be partners until we've both gotten what we're after. Yeah, me too. Never thought I'd say this. I wonder if we'd still be friends if you knew the real me. Do you feel that? It's barely noticeable, but there's a draft. There must be a passage leading outside. According to the map, the escape route continues along this way. Yeah, we'd better keep moving. They'll come looking for us once they've realized we're gone.
Yeah.
Hey! All right, let's get to prepping. Let's do that's a wrap. Leave it to me. That's a wrap. Leave it to me. What do you think? Let's do this. What do you think? Let's do that's a wrap. That should do it. Good work out there.
Bye-bye. See you later.